chapter 4, anchors for understanding, pray for daylight.
Hebrews chapter 6, verse 19. We have this hope as an anchor for our lives. It is safe and sure and goes through the curtain of the heavenly temple into the inner sanctuary.
Acts 27, verse 14. Cutting loose in the anchors, they left them on the sea and at the same time untied the ropes that held the rudders. Then they set the foresail to the wind and made for the beach.
Acts chapter 27, verse 30. Then the sailors tried to abandon the ship. They lowered the lifeboat as though they were going to put out anchors from the front of the ship.
2 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 14. May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Yeah. You are.